else chat. But when I try to go into the game chat for me and Cardinals, I mean, yeah, me and Cardinals, it gets annoying. Yo, who messed up their mic like that? Is that me?
Nah, P shit fucked. I think that's why he had going on mute earlier. What's happening, Cap? That says, if you do anything but run the ball behind us, you're crazy. They have really moved it well on this drive, and they want to finish it off the same way. They'll try to run Edwards Helaire, and the D not yielding much there. He's only going to get a yard to about the two. Not the kind of game that we're going to. You want to run some 2K, bro? It's the kind of
game that you run need one.
Oh, 2K with fucking
that's crazy. Not nice.
We can run park. We can run park or something. You trying to run park when you get done?
I'm bringing my big. Nah, big savage.
You got a true deal. You make
big savage.
How tall is he?
6'11", I think.
Badges.
No. You seen the video?
Like, I'm saying like what the badge is like.
Yeah, I seen it.
That shit's sticking. Let me hit him up for you.
Just don't move to Discord, and now Discord want to do some grouping stuff.
Don't talk about Discord.
Hey man,
did you try DMing him? Did you try going into the main chat and DMing him?
I didn't. I was just gonna try to go through that.
I'm just gonna DM you.
I'll DM him. Hopefully it works. I'm gonna go through the main chat and do it right now.
And then, that's how you need a phone. Just keep your eyes on your toes. No, I can't go. That's my shit right there, P.
Hey, yo, P, man. Fix your mic, dog.
You did lose,
you streaming, P?
And P do, I'm gonna tell Cryo P do stream, he don't post. Correction. Where he is.
What's your PSN, Terry?
You on my PSN, I don't think do that.
My dog, P, Terry Pearson.
That game was quick as fuck, P.
I subscribe too.
You beat that nigga?
Nah, we still. Right now,
they still playing, bro. They in the third.
Oh, that's Sykes music.
Yeah.
My bad. Like, I didn't just say that, bro.
Yeah, you hear P Mic all in there. Sure.
I think it's shorty. It's a shorty. It's PSN Terry One.
Yeah, you search his name on YouTube, it'll pop up. And then y'all trade a llama.
Russ is hurt. Oh my God, I didn't even throw the ball to this man.
He got hurt on the side. Some people
doing a little bit more. Offensive line. Let me go ahead and pull that shit up and see. But the wide receivers, all they want to do is catch passes. I don't want to post a stream, but then they'll be like, hey, Dion, post every stream. You've got to hit the jackpot there. You know, they scared of P.
Terry Wan on the tube.
Damn, I can't believe this man got hurt on some nuts.
See that shit, bro.
You got it. When you do it, it's gonna be like, did you mean to search Terry Wan instead? So click that, and then he'll, like, one of his old streams will pop up, and then you just click on a video, and you can click on his name, and it'll say he's live. I don't know why it doesn't just pop up when you type in Terry Wan, though. I don't get that.
Well, it's gone for the game, boy.
Then when you type it in, it pull up old videos. You got to go to his channel to actually get the live feed.
So the kick from here on the field goal would have been right at 53 yards, but instead, offense out there. They're going for it.
He's going to have the first down yardage as he's down to the 5-yard line.
Well, we kind of looked at each other as they decided to go for it, but in the end, great execution, a 6-yard gain.
That's wild.
Successful. They look to pay it off on first down.
You only won at 8.
Got his man. That's Tyrell Williams. And they're working inside the 15-yard line before it's all said and done. A Raider first down, 17 yards.
Well, that certainly has to feel good. It's not all the time. Coming in trash.
We should get all the credit. Sometimes I think in the huddle, the quarterback just says,
They prayed on my downfall, though.
Damn.
Hello.
You're going to be picking in the top 10, my brother. I'm looking forward to it. I probably could take a fucking O-line this year.
I ain't taking an O-line with a top 5 pick. I'm going BPS.
It's sad because my team is good. It's like, I'm not even dying or nothing.
My honestly, bro, like my old line just don't come to play. Like, they get destroyed like all the time. Like if you saw that game against Tommy, bro, it wasn't even just Aaron Donald. His whole line was eating on my arm. Yeah. He was running 3-4. These niggas were standing up and killing my guys. Terry, stop playing. Run that play action. Get in that end zone.
Josh Jacobs, his ninth touchdown of the season. And the Raiders move back within a couple of the lead. They were able to push him backwards on first down, but this time he forces his way in.
I wonder if he went back to the huddle and said, guys, just a little bit more help.
I still ain't watched All-American.
On this one. Maybe even overruled the play call from the sideline. Just feeling what like he had that opportunity.
Oh yeah, that's every day.
Stop me, man! I gotta get a stop.
You actually had it before you go all the way out. It looked like.
Send Rugs Week off therapy for him.
Hey, Sean says send Rugs.
The KC offense out of the huddle, ready for their next drive. And they had the touchdown.
You trading Rugs, Pete?
Fuck no. Unless the deal is proper, I gotta.
Outside. And Ronnie, one of them niggas said that shit.
Some good games going on in the early window. This might be the best of the bunch.
This nigga Pete Wallen with his mouth.
On play action, no throw.
He playing in the barn.
That's who is running back, Edwards-Helaire. And he'll be out of bounds up near the 45 at the 44. It's a gain of five, and it'll be second down.
Why I can't get there?
Yeah, how about that? A new set of downs. Clock continues to move. No better way to close out a game than to tap those mastodons you have up front and say, guys, keep pounding them. Let's keep the ball, keep their offense on the sidelines, and let's close this one out.
Y'all, hold on, bro. I'm pulling up.
Mahomes firing complete, and he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35. Given 15 yards on that one, Kansas City has a first down. This is something you got to be wary of defensively. Just because they're in the mode of trying to burn some clock doesn't mean they won't pass it. They got good yardage out of that one.
What's the count over there, Pete?
21-19, club driving.
Look.
And they're able to get this one past the 25-yard line. 11 more on that one and another first down.
Well, that's a carry they have to be satisfied with. And throughout this game, they've been satisfied with what he's given them. Whenever they've needed a big run, a first down,
ghost he's touch
the guy
stuff.
They've turned to. And it doesn't matter what the defense thinks. They feel like they've got the confidence to keep handing it to him and keep picking up good yardage.
You missed that, Jason. I'm going to make you pay.
On first down, Mahomes. And he's got his man in stride, complete. And they'll bring him down at the 18-yard line. Call it a pickup of seven, and it'll make it second down.
Second and three at the Raiders' 18-yard line.
To a backpack.
They'll try and run some clock here as they keep it on the ground. And brought down, but now before they get it inside to 10 to the 7. It's a 10-yard gain there to set them up first and goal. No doubt those are the types of carries they're looking for. Coaches that have a reliable running game, they breathe a little easier on the sideline.
Yeah, they love the idea that they can take the air out of the football at this point in the game. That means they're really counting on their offensive line, counting on the runners, taking care of the football. Because you got to tell your quarterback, hey, no time to be a hero. We're not going to throw it here.
Let's go, Dwight.
Chill, Steven Adams.
And here he's dog. The six.
I'm about to lock him up, though.
And it'll be second and goal.
Oh, Brandon, I'm going to tell you, this is football time to me. They're inside the 10-yard line. That's like drawing the line in the sand. Who's going to make the stand here?
Defensive guys, Steven, they know if he gets to the end zone, this ball game is over.
And the guys with the football right now, they're thinking, let's just pound it.
Oh, this me.
Got to hold him to three to keep this one-score game.
Just trying to take what the defense allowed.
The 6-yard line, the line of scrimmage on second and goal.
Probably could have got some wings, but no.
So the Chiefs in possession of the ball as we welcome you back. Also, they've got a third and goal now as they look for that final touchdown to salt this one away.
Another wild.
They get able to
Oh, man.
Well, that was absolutely ideal for them, wasn't it? Trying to salt this game away. I think one of my kids just graduated in about the time they had the football. That was absolutely amazing.
Everybody wants to salt to win the game. What makes them successful?
Being able to Mitch run pass.
You got to take it, brother.
Instead of hitting the chains, I'm using every cliche. But that's how you get it done, because you're not taking negative plays. And that way you're able to run what you want to run when you get a chance to call.
It's not going to go for him. Now New Orleans takes it.
Takes this about 5 yards deep. And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23.
First down 10. The other way, they're on the 23-yard line. Gives this team, he impacts the game in a variety of ways. I love Josh Hart. He's been a solid shooter, great defender, surprisingly effective on the glass.
The Raider offense set to get this drive started.
More consistent than him.
Throwing is Dolgala. Incomplete. He was knocked as he threw it. And it took the ball off course.
We've seen that the deep ball has been a part of their game plan all afternoon, but they got to try to pick it up on it.
I got it. Just for that? No. Yeah.
Yes, you did. You did get assist for that.
Here's Alexander once again. They'll go from the 23 to the 1 on 2nd and 10.
Get out of here, Bridges.
And that should do it.
Take care of it.
being too cautious because now you can't run any offense at all.
Attack him here. Once again, they'll go from the 23 yard line on second and 10.
Not just in points, but in rebounds as well.
And what I like about it, it's been a physical brand of basketball. And a little sand
is going to run
element to it. Gritty.
And this is intercepted. That's how that should do it. Picked off by Ron Thornhill. And he will bring this across to the field. Another 49-yard line. Yes, folks, that is his third interception. And I'm going to use one of those overused phrases in football. He's a ball-working safety.
I love the way that you call it for the shot there. That's perfect, though, because there is something to that. Being a safety often allows you freedom to run around the defense, maybe not a specific assignment. Today, his assignment, find the football, and he's done so quite well.
Paul Fives Jr. Back to ball. Played it in with a nice touch off the window. And the Hornets lead by 11.
And trust me, when the D's slow to react, you'll be the first guy to make the play.
Boy, the defense looks shell-shocked. I mean, they're on the ropes right now, on their heels.
Williamson is double, kicks it out to Bledsoe. Let's the three fly, gets rebounded by Charlotte.
Fairly near in the game, you can look at his performance as a direct indicator of why they're losing.
Washington's down to a knee, and that should just about be the finish to this one.
Oh, wild second quarter, be out of here.
But there's something a little extra special about doing it in front of the home crowd, isn't there?
And the home crowd applauding. They're happy with what they've seen. Chalk this one up in the left-hand column for a win.
Yeah, that's right. Head to the locker room, throw the wristbands in the crowd for the kids, your gloves, your towels. Get to share it with the home team.
So for Kansas City, it's an important win in terms of staying in the postseason race as they move to 6-4. And they'll hit the road next week to take on the Buffalo Bills. Meanwhile, for Las Vegas, it's a loss that'll drop them back to 500 for 10 games. And it'll look to regroup next week as they head down to Miami to take on the Dolphins.
You tried trading for Marshall.
We'll catch you next time right here. It's the NFL.
Huh? Ooh, nah. He's trying to trade him for what?
Mostert.
Wow. That's stupid.
Yeah, you know, he's slight of build, lanky and long and athletic, but he still finishes through contact. And he's not afraid to go in there and take the hit either.
Here's ball.
Got to come Dwight.
Now Washington from the arc.
Damn.
Rebounded by Ingram.
Well, why y'all got me doing it with fucking Danny Green, though?
Hayes misses.
Looking for the spectacular and coming up empty.
And you know, guys, always a tough catch on the lob. Placement and timing have to be close to first.
Ball passes to Junior.
No way, no 76ers. It's only the second game of the season, but I don't care. I want to win all of them. I want to go 82 and 0, goddamn.
Not many guys want to get in this path when he goes like that.
Oh, the swat by Adams.
Able to get it back.
Why would you go up, LaMelo?
Oh,
I'm going to grab off the score.
Connect from 13 feet out.
Coaches loathe empty possessions. You got to be able to hit the easy ones.
And it's Gordon Hayward with the foul. Got foul number two for the
charge. Edge of action there. Reading the play and then beating him to the spot. Well done.
And the Pelicans making a change here. Hart's checked in. Bridges, he's checked in for Charlotte.
Graham comes in to Rozier. Great open hook there. Ball's got 7 points.
Quick release, there's no denying that, but he's a reliable shooter and scorer from the perimeter. Lonzo Ball making it happen.
And Washington powers it through.
And the lead increases on a crazy offensive sequence.
Yeah, the dunk alone would have been incredible, let alone the fact that it came off a 10-point pass.
Well, I tell you what, they got this team just a step away from being completely slick.
And Ball gets it to go.
Boy, he's been a rock of offensive support so far. And when they've needed a basket, they've turned to him.
Ball against Junior.
Ben Simmons has got a steal, P. Clutch steal. Let's go.
Give me the rock. I got Lonzo Ball on me.
Get to Jalen.
Six on the shot clock.
Wow.
Junior finds Grant. Good. Just goes to Junior. And now a 12-point Charlotte lead.
Just continuing to pile.
Damn.
Up, refusing to let up. Damn, you know, that is some shaky and shoddy defensive work. They got to tighten it up.
Yeah, give me that. They got come on, give me that. Oh, no, bro. Watch out, bro. But how he blocked me though, bro? That's crazy. You lost, P?
What?
What is that? Lead chat, these nigga hop on 2K, nigga. We trying to hop out. I ain't true, lost, nigga. Who you talking to, bro? Hey, bro, who you talking to, bro? Who the fuck, nigga? Hey, bro, chill out, bro. Chill out, bro. You'll wake up. I'll be where you at. I'll be in El Paso. I feel like grab me some weed real quick, man.
Yo, come for me, bro.
Y'all niggas tripping, bro. Come on.
I'm on 2K.
What that mean, Sykes?
I'm out for the invite. Niggas said the park, right? Scribbles.
So where you from?
From Northside, nigga, where you from?
I'm from Grape Street.